Today we are in Gradara, one of the most beautiful medieval cities of Italy. It is said that here the tragic love story of Paolo and Francesca was consumed. Francesca was married with Gianciotto, but this, as was the custom, was just a political marriage. So in secret, she started a passionate relationship with Gianciotto's younger brother, Paolo. One day, however, they were discovered and killed just before they could escape through a trapdoor. Their love and their death was so famous that was even immortalized by Dante in his Divina Commedia. Here is an excerpt from an Italian famous actor.
Amor, che nullo amato amar perdona, mi prese del costui piacere sì forte, che come vedi ancor non m'abbandona. Amor, condusse noi ad una morte. Caina attende chi a vita ci spense.
Who knows if their love story inspired Shakespeare's Romeo and Juliet? But one thing I know for sure, Gradara is magical. See you next time. That's Marco, my friends.